take some breaths here.
It's your responsibility now. Just you.
Signal stopped.
Hey, listen, we got about a half hour to daylight. We can make it. Come on, let's go.
Focus. Well, you don't stand a chance against her, not out here.
Not out here. Maybe in there.
Come on, attaboy. Got him?
You got him?
Take the baggies once. Shit. Stupid hippies. Next time I use Puerto Ricans.
Not tonight, she's not.
Must remain.
Getting closer.
Shoot me. She might leave you alone.
Wouldn't do any good. She's got it too.
How far?
10 yards. 8 yards. 5 yards.
Showtime, people.
Carnby? Edward Carnby?
Maybe. How'd you get the number?
Shep gave it to me. He said you could help me out. And you know stuff about the occult, ghosts, and shit.
That's delicate stuff. And it don't come cheap.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. He said you'd get us into the coroner's office. I could see the bodies. He tell you this?
Shep says a lot of things. And most of them don't make any sense. But he did mention something to me about a dagger. A little black dagger about this big. I might be interested in that. What's wrong with you, man? You were there when those three people got butchered, and now you want to see their dead bodies? The dagger, Xavier. You want my help? I need to see it.
Carmen, come on.
Make sure nobody's coming. Come on! What are you, scared?
Like it exploded. She's got it too. Have you ever seen anything like this before? Yeah, fuck. It's a steady girl. These lines, they work their way through your body. And they try and control you.
It reacts to light.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
I can't control it anymore.
How long have you had this?
That's a dagger. It started in my hand and it's all through my body. Don't cut yourself. I thought that was cool at first, too. It's the lines.
A witch's mark.
When you first touch the dagger, there's a burning feeling. It's slight at first, but it builds. I got these dreams in my head, and I can hear her voice all the time. If you don't do what she says, she comes and does it for you. Like she did with them.
Who?
The witch. The witch that dagger belongs to.
You said something about a map that one of them carved into himself.
Hidden in here?
I could feel her.
Hey, are you sure that they didn't take what was placed in the dagger and place it somewhere else?
Do you want power? More power than you've ever imagined?
The dagger! Hey! Where's the dagger?
It's here. He stabbed him with it. This signal's getting closer. We have to go.
We'll have to take him with us.
It's too late. The signal's already in range.
He's coming for our friend here. He's lit up like a Christmas tree.
10 yards.
It's the only chance we have.
5 yards.
This is the best I can do for you, pal.
No change.
And this one?
His wound is too fresh, you can't see him yet. No change. Wait! No more signal.
The knife was starting to dissolve. Pack up. We're taking him with us.
No.
If he puts us in any danger, I'll shoot him.
Is that piece of blade? It's killing him.
He won't make it.
Pull over.
Yeah?
Pull over.
Faster.
I'll do it, Dad.
Who are you? Get it from the street! Come on!
Is it over?
It's just starting.
To work.
Dad, he's awake.
Okay. Well, keep trying.
All right, all right. Keep trying.
How's he doing?
How do you feel?
Where am I?
With friends.
Now listen up, Carnby. That's your name, right? Now you've been stabbed. As a result, you're going to see things. Visions. Dreams. Now we need to know exactly what you see. And in particular, we need to know the location. Now you can either work with us, or you'll end up a dead man.
I need a phone.
Whatever happens, don't ever look into the mirror in your dreams. If you look into the mirror, the enemy will know where we are. If this happens, Boyle here will shoot you. Welcome to my house.
Let me go.
We're doing this to save your life. I promise.
Blade is deteriorated. It was in his body too long. What worries me even more is that the reliquies that were inside it are missing.
He needs somebody who knows how to deal with that kind of wound.
We can't take him to a hospital. It's not a normal wound.
No, I'm not talking about a hospital. I'm talking about someone who knows what's involved here. If anybody can help him, Abner can.
I told you never to mention his name again! Now let me tell you something. Carnby will be dead and gone long before I ever invite Abner Lundberg to set foot in this house again. Now, your grandfather made his biggest mistake in getting involved with him. I will not make that same mistake.
What about the vision of yours? Do you really feel them coming?
Gone.
You got my weapon.
Is he looking into a mirror?
I know who you are. You're not gonna shoot him.
You shoot him when I tell you to shoot him.
Go get the syringe.
Ventricle.
He's looking through his eyes.
Now! Go see Abner. He'll come.
You looked in the mirror. I know you did. You saw her. You're putting us all in danger. No matter what you do, the witch will come for you.
Yeah, I know. She's after the dagger.
What did you see?
I saw a woman in a lab. A man was there torturing her.
Where is the dagger?
He dug a grave for her in the middle of the room. She was supposed to be killed, wasn't she? But something went wrong.
What you're seeing happened many years ago. That man was my father. Look for hints to the location of the lab.
Why?
Because that's the only place it will stop. We're fetching someone who can help you.
Why are you doing all this? She isn't after you yet.
Some things are worse than death. She wants my daughter. That's why the witch has returned.
If you're looking for the clinic, it's closed today.
Mr. Lundberg. Mr. Abner Lundberg?
Uh-huh.
I'm Natalie Dexter. Do you remember me?
Please sit. I hear you never want anything to do with your father's hocus pocus.
She's back.
She is, huh?
And it's worse than ever.
Well, it's none of my business. I did what I could. I have a different life now.
We need your help.
Do you really think you could resist her? She destroyed your grandfather. She will destroy your whole family and everyone you've ever known.
I have the mark. She wants me. Just like my mother, there's something about the Dexters that attracts her.
Oh, yeah. How long have you had this?
For 3 weeks. I went to the doctor at first, but then the dreams started.
Why didn't you go to your father?
Do you just expect me to sit around and wait for her to come get me?
Listen to me. She was after your grandfather, the Dexters. It was revenge. He was the one that hunted her down. Well, I felt that vibe.
No, don't touch it!
After all these years, I'm immune to witchcraft crap. It's real. There's a piece of the heart missing from the inside. Looks like this blade has been used.
We have someone who was injured by it.
And they're still alive.
He is.
Did they find the hag's grave?
No, and he doesn't have much time. We need your help.
We'd only had this in the day.
My grandfather told you things that he never told my father. You were his friend.
What?
Hank Willis is on the phone. His cow died after she took the medicine you gave her. He wants his money back.
He does, huh? You tell him I gave him a remedy. I told him, no food, just water. Tell him to go to hell. Leave us. You stay. It's gonna be all right. I'll take care of you. You're glowing like a 1,000-watt bulb.
What's that?
It's for you. You got yourself involved in something that's way beyond your abilities. I'll
tell you that much.
This dagger is a very amazing weapon. It's made of amethyste. Very valuable. Did you want it for the blade or what it could do?
Rumors and myths.
You want to buy eternal life with the deaths of others. You're fighting a witch. It's hundreds of years old. She has the knowledge and the ability far beyond anything we've ever known. She can slip, insert her soul into another body. She's solved the riddle of immortality. You can't move while I'm doing this. This is a radioactive solution. Hold on. Oh, right there. You're invisible to the other side. It cancels out the aura. If your hair falls out tomorrow, then it was too strong. He'll sleep. He'll sleep now. Your boyfriend is going to get us into a lot of trouble.
He's not my boyfriend.
Really? I suggest you keep it that way. He's an idealist. They're the worst. I know, I was one once myself. That dagger shouldn't cause any serious injury. It kills the soul, not the body.
We're on the verge of finding the witch's lair. Thought you might be interested. After all, you spent a lot of time looking for it.
Whatever you find, it'll have been dead long ago.
Do you still have those things my father gave you?
They wouldn't be of any use to you.
Do you still have them?
I burned them years ago. I've made my peace with the occult. I don't bother it. Doesn't bother me. They're all dead, you know. Everyone that worked with your father, they're all dead. They tried to do good, and they end up doing evil. You're gonna mess this thing up, maybe.
Afraid Abner Lundberg is afraid. You know, a lot of people died around you back then, and it didn't seem to bother you.
Oh, no.
You were my father's favorite.
If your father could see you now, he'd laugh.
You nauseated me then, and you nauseate me now.
He's got 2 days, maybe three. Or just maybe. The hag will come and take him tonight. I'd rather not be here if she does.
Don't touch.
You're reading the EM frequencies?
We're looking for specific patterns. Our witch broadcast a bunch of them.
Any readings?
Should there be?
Don't worry. We've got a few surprises for her.
She's already here.
Oh, shit. Okay, everybody, upstairs. Part of me, come on.
That whole Santa Grove?
Harvey, get in here! Come on! Okay, everybody, stay away from the wires.
What's in the UV?
Can you turn off that alarm, please?
The lights won't hold her forever.
This isn't the first time we've had company here.
What the hell was that?
Is she already in the house?
She's on the move.
Harvey, is she already in the house?
No. She's not here because of me. She wants the dagger.
But you can't go down there now.
Two of us will go.
My kind of mission. Good luck.
Hey, not you.
I can feel her presence. Can you?
Upstairs.
What's going on?
She can't get in here, not with this light. Don't move.
Generator should come on in a second.
Carmby, you're no good to us down here. It's your responsibility. Let's go fix that generator. Go slow. She responds to movement.
Come on, baby. Come on!
going any longer.
Dexter!
Trust me.
Your father was a good man.
tonight, isn't she? She'll find us, no matter where we are.
About what happened to your father, Natalie. I'm sure you had some idea how it might play out. Everyone has to die in the end.
The dagger's incomplete. You know what's missing. What's driving the dagger is weak, too weak to have any effect. We need a piece of the witch's heart to reactivate it.
Everything you need, you'll find in the witch's lab. I washed my hand of it.
My grandfather trusted you. If he found anything out, he must have told you about it.
What do you know about your grandfather, Natalie?
He fought against the witch, just like
you. He didn't fight against the witch. Your grandfather fought for, and ultimately ended up killing for.
Why don't you cut the crap, Lumberg?
Oh, no, please, I'm telling the truth. He was obsessed with the occult. You know, she needed another vessel. And at that same moment, your mother was becoming less and less tolerant with her grandfather's insane ideas. The daughter-in-law was now becoming bothersome. Your mother became the bait, just the bait. Just another sacrifice he had to make to find out about more secrets. And her body was the witch's asking price. You didn't know your grandfather. You don't remember him. Your grandfather gave up fighting for good a long time ago. All he wanted was the secrets of eternal life at all costs. His reward for a piece of your mother's heart was a few seductive secrets. And then she demanded more. She demanded another body. You were 3 years old, Natalie. He told her that when you reached the right age, he would give you to the witch. Your grandfather sold you. And now she intends to come and collect.
There has to be another box. A green army crate with a red cross on it.
This is everything. How much of your soul have you already sold, Carnby?
I would never kill anyone just to learn a few secrets.
Sure you would.
And I know who I am. But this isn't about just me anymore.
You know, you're an idealist. People have to be careful that they don't get damaged from your mistakes.
hopeless, by the way. He left only vague references to where this place might be. I've looked over this thing. I've searched for years and I never found it.
K-E.
This was Kevin's quadrant. Was it the north of the park?
It could be in the park. It could be near the park. What is that?
K-E-12. It's right here.
Feeling better?
I'll be fine.
You might need this. If you find that witch's lab, be careful. She'll have all kinds of traps and other measures. You know, really.
If her remains are buried there, we'll find them.
Thank you. shouldn't be here when it gets dark.
The lab has to be in direct contact with the ground.
Are you okay?
It has to be here.
The others couldn't sense it. That's why they weren't able to find it.
The foundation.
It's here.
There's no way in.
Maybe we can pry it open.
Some kind of mechanism in here.
Watch your step. We have to get out of here before it gets dark outside.
Show me the way.